Anoka-Hennepin School District officials, past and present, honored the leader of the school board this week.
Your guidance and dedication as a school board member and leadership as chair has strengthened the bond between school and community and made a lasting impact on the students served.
On Monday evening, Tom Heidemann was presented with a special plaque and medal for his 20 years of service on the Anoka-Hennepin School Board. It was his final meeting as board chair. Colleagues thanked him for his years of support, vision, and leadership. Then Heidemann took the mic.
I have complete trust in my colleagues here. You will carry on, and I will not be far behind if you ever need anything. Because I started as a volunteer, and I'll end as a volunteer. So thank you very much. I appreciate the recognition and all the kind words. Thank you.
Heidemann spent many years volunteering before being elected to the school board back in 1999. Last month, Erin Heers-McArdle beat Heidemann for the District 1 seat on the school board. She will be sworn in next month.